When I lived in Denver back in 1992, I liked to come up here and chill. So I thought since I had a few hours after my flight and before the interview, that I'd come up here and just think about life and stuff. Around the country today. I'm in Kansas City with Imani for the Missouri and Kansas American Immigration Lawyers Association conference. I'm going to be doing a little talk on how to sue USCIS when your N-400 naturalization is denied. Just arrived in Baltimore. Glamorous life of an immigration attorney, heading to USCIS tomorrow to help a Iraqi fellow who helped our forces in Iraq as a translator try to get his damn citizenship. He's been waiting too damn long. We filed a lawsuit and now we're trying to get him to be a US citizen. We'll keep you posted. Note to self, you don't have to wait for a bag when you've already got a carry-on and you didn't check a bag. So keep that in mind next time. When I come to Baltimore, I think about my favorite Uncle Bert, who used to live here when I was a kid, about my Baltimore Orioles, my favorite AL team, former St. Louis Browns, and of course The Wire, one of the greatest shows television's ever seen. So I'm looking forward to seeing a little bit of the city, but it won't be much because I'm just going back and forth to USCIS. All right, so I'm here with my client Mustafa. We're at USCIS in Baltimore, and Mustafa is a very happy man.
I am.
He's been waiting for a really long time for his citizenship.
I was trying to, everything that I know from US senators to info passes, nothing done. I heard Mr. Jim through my friend's referrals, and he's the guy who got it for me.
I'm up in Boulder for the morning. Doing a little hike, a little trail hike. The air is really thin here, but it's pretty beautiful. Hey everybody, it's Jim. I'm in Boulder, Colorado. I have an interview later on today for a denied naturalization case in Denver, and I came up to Boulder to see one of my favorite areas. It's high up in the mountains, a place called Flagstaff. When I lived in Denver back in 1992, I liked to come up here and chill. So I thought since I had a few hours after my flight and before the interview, that I'd come up here and just think about life and stuff. So that's what I'm doing. Gonna go down and meet my client for lunch in a little bit, but I'm gonna use this time to reflect, be in nature, and just sort of enjoy the fresh air. As soon as I saw the mountains leaving the airport, I cheered up and got happy, and there's just something about Colorado that's just so beautiful. So I'm lucky to be here today, and I'll be on to Chicago tomorrow. Bye, folks.